got some new songs for you guys. Welcome to Free Parking. If you're new to Free Parking, thank you for joining me. Us, this is a community. And make sure you give my page a like and follow, and make sure you have your notifications turned on so you can be notified the next time I go live. And thanks for joining us. Here's a new one here. I might need to warm up my fingers a little bit for that. It's a clue. What's up? Hi, everybody. I'm going to scroll down and see who's here. Hi, Anthony, Aaron, Don, Joel, Amir, Scott, Zhao, Jeff, Richard. Good to see all you guys. Thanks for coming by. That was a new song I've just been working on the last couple days, but one that I've really always liked a lot. So, how's everybody doing today? Sorry, that's just typical stage banter. I need to mix it up a little bit. I was gonna tell you guys a story, but I can't remember what it was. The other day, I was watching Law & Order SVU, and there was a scene. It took place in the winter. Clearly, they were out walking around New York City investigating. There was snow on the ground. And then one of the detectives, Elliot, comes home. And he's sitting on the couch. He's, like, clearly disheveled. And he's kind of, like, all sweaty. And he's drinking a beer. And his wife comes down the stairs. And you hear his shirt's, like, half unbuttoned. And he's kind of, like, sweaty. And you hear crickets. And I was like, wait a minute. They just said it was February. And in New York City, there's crickets in February? Like, I was like, did they cut and paste that from another episode because they needed, like, some footage or something? Anyways, I was reminded of that because just now when I was out in the living room, I heard crickets. It's pretty warm here, I guess. Warm enough for crickets in Austin today. So, hi, Scott. Hi, Rudy. How's it going, guys? Thanks, everybody, for coming to Free Parking tonight. And I just played a new one by R.E.M. And let's see, how about another new song? Oh, this is gonna be fun. It's only the thrill of boy meeting girl. Opposites attract. It's physical. Only logical. You must try to ignore that it means more than that. Oh, what's love got to do? Got to do with it? What's love but a second? If I tend to look dazed, I've read it someplace. I've got cause to be, there's a name for it. There's a phrase that fits. But whatever the reason, do it for me. One of those people when I was a little kid, I just, like, she was one of my idols. I just totally wanted to be just like her or Madonna when I was, like, 4. So, thanks, Dawn. Ugh, I freaking, she's a badass. She's still kicking, man. I think she lives in, like, Holland now or something. So, she's like 80 something years old. Well, thanks everybody for tuning in to Free Parking today. If you're new to the show, welcome. And make sure that you hit like on the Facebook page so that you will be notified of the upcoming shows. And let's see, what else do we got here? About something like this. It's another one of my heroes, Dave Grohl. I haven't played this one on Free Parking before, so. Fighters off the first album, I believe, right? Yeah, I think so. I remember that was a really fun video. Well, they did a lot of cool videos, but Big Me was like a parody of a Mentos commercial. You should check it out if you haven't seen it. I think I'll play a Ridge here. This one's called Strong Current, and it was inspired by a sign at the beach in Georgia. Swimmers and poets beware, tide covers the sandbar, better take care. Can't tell the depth as well in the moonlight. Strong currents bring you to sea. Are you treading water? Will you drown for me? Up by Half Moon Bay, the water man went too far. Are you treading water? Will you drown for me? Will you drown for me? Will you drown for me? Oh, thank you, Scott. Hi, Donna. Hi, Drew. That's May. That was, excuse me. That's one of my newest ones that I've released. I'm going to play a new song, new song tonight in the free parking group at the free parking after party after I get done playing here. So come on in, come on to the free parking group, and you'll hear a brand new song that I have never played before. Hi, Holly. Hi, Corey. So yeah, let's see what else. Oh man, I'm losing my voice though. I don't know what's up with that. I think allergies, guys. Let's see. Somebody else. Wish I Wrote That. I cannot take credit for that one. That's by a group called Flora Cash. Let's see. I had a list of stuff I was going to play today. Where'd I put it? Oh. Why not? Let's do an oldie but goodie. How about... Sorry, I keep clearing my throat. Welcome to Free Parking if this is your first time. Howdy. And Free Parking came about last summer. I started this because I said, sometimes it's hard to get people to come out to live shows. I was doing some live shows, but I thought, well, sometimes people just want to sit in their pajamas and watch music, and they don't want to drive or find anywhere to park, especially if the show's like downtown. In downtown Austin, it's hard to find parking sometimes. That's kept me from going to places before, just because I was like, I don't want to have to find parking, which is sad. But when they build all these new high rises and stuff, they don't put enough parking spaces into the plan. So it's a problem. Anyways, so I said, come to my house, free parking for everyone, and you can hang out and you don't even have to, you know, get dressed or put on shoes. I think it's been about 3 weeks now since I've worn actual shoes, maybe. How about you guys? But, anyways, here's a song that I like to do. Remembering what you had. Hi, Mike Miranda. Hi, Billy. How's it going, guys? I just realized something looked a little strange. I don't have my lights on behind me. There went my water bottle. That's better. Okay. Did that mess with anybody's, like, experience or anything? I don't know. There. Thank you, Liz. And thanks for joining us at Free Parking today. Okay, here's another song. I'm gonna be brave and try this, because I worked on it quite a bit the last couple days. I've been trying to up my game with adding more new stuff every week because everybody's bored at home. And hopefully you won't have to hear the same things week after week. I have lots of songs, so. Anyways. Okay, let's see. Maybe I shouldn't do this song right now. Joel, was that a request? Pretending, and that's all I can do. The love I'm sending ain't making it through to your heart. You've been hiding, never letting it show.
Don't let it slip away.
That's about somewhere around my seventh favorite Heart song. Oh, you saw them at Cal Jam 2. Where was that, Scott? I saw them for the first and only time so far in life at the San Antonio Rodeo on Valentine's Day about 6 years ago. And they were awesome. They totally rocked, but the sound wasn't great. And I was kind of bummed because just where we were sitting and the sound system was not really like a full-blown awesome concert system. So I would really love to see them again somewhere like here in Austin, like at the Moody Theater or something like that, where it's like a really good sound. But they were amazing still. Anne and Nancy. Nancy, I bow down, kick-ass guitar player, and is such an awesome singer. So Heart or killer. Let's see, what else? What else can I play for you today? Just start that over again. Hello and welcome to Free Parking if you're just joining us. Ambassadors. Hi, Walter. Hi, Alan. Hi, Rob. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in and joining me on free parking today. I was telling everybody, if you're a member of the free parking group, make sure to come to the after party after free parking concludes this evening, because I will be playing a brand new song that I wrote. And if you're not a member of the free parking group yet, you can join by simply asking to join and answering the questions, including providing your email address. That's all I ask, and you will get access to get to hear new songs before anybody else does. I've got a few more here tonight, though, before we get to that. Hi, Trisha. Thanks for tuning in. Good to see all you guys. Hope everyone's doing okay. Just checking a few things around here. Let's see. I think I did all my new songs that I planned on doing. Hi, Lana. I'm gonna do one of my favorite ones. Oh, capo. I'm playing, I have my guitar tuned down half a step for, I don't remember why I did that, but anyways. So to play normal, I have to capo on first fret. It's a wonderful invention, the capo. I couldn't do a show without it. Hi, Leon. In the evening, and I ain't got nothing to say. I come home in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired, and I'm just tired and bored of myself. Hey there, baby, I can use just a little help. Can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Messages keep getting clearer. Radio's on and moving around the place. I check my look in the mirror. Wanna change my clothes, my hair. Sorry about that. I had an itch. And some other things I had to do. We've got a quorum of enough Hoosiers in the house. I'm gonna do a song. It has something to do with that. You'll see eventually. Thank you. I just want to take a moment, pause, and say to any of our essential workers out there that might be watching tonight, thank you so much for continuing to work. And our health professionals, thank you so much. We appreciate you. I hate that anybody has to be in a position where they might be feeling that they're in danger. And I realize how tough that might be, like, emotionally. So just everyone, let's send our love to those people and make sure they know that we do appreciate them. And please treat the people at the grocery store nicely. I got groceries delivered today, but there was still no flour, still no yeast. So Anthony won't be making any bread anytime soon. But we're not starving or anything here, so. But this is my gig right now. All of my shows for this whole month got canceled, all of my live shows except for Free Parking. So thank you guys for coming into my studio and giving me an audience to play for and sharing this moment with me. I think I can do one more song. I'm almost out of time, but make sure you come join me for the after party in the Free Parking group, where I will play a brand new song. And if you're not in the Free Parking group, make sure to join. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna do... I don't think I've played this one for a little while. Thank you. Well, thank you so much, guys. It's really good to see all of you. And you guys have a great week, and we'll see you back here next Saturday night at 9 Central, 10 Eastern, minus 5 Greenwich Mean Time, 7 Pacific. And if you happen to be on Mountain Time, 8 p.m. Take care. Love you guys. And we'll see you soon. Bye. Thank you.